I do.
Cuts it out.
And it's Aspas.
Iago Aspas tries to stroke it through. Over to the left. Where to from here?
Cheryshev
passes it through. Looks to dink one in. That intervention was very necessary. Tapia. Vigo are enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. Mendes goes up and over. Cheryshev. Gonçalo Guedes with a long pass out wide. Alito. Very nearly half an hour gone here. Martin. Santimina.
Vaz.
Rajic.
Carlos Soler.
Vaz.
Carlos Soler.
And it's Gomez. Still waiting for the first goal.
Carlos Soler.
Played out to the right. Correa. Fired in. Back in once more.
There is Suarez.
Tapia. And the first 45 minutes are up.
So both sides have drawn blanks.
They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to